Hey. All right, so let's get in here. Once again, I'm in a nice echoey office. That doesn't mess things up. Oh, that didn't start. Okay. So, I've been a little bit busy. I've been making some obsidian. Let's just go ahead and make a little more. Watch this. It's gonna close the door. Yeah. Okay, so let's take that out. So what I'm trying to do is make enough obsidian that I can build a portal. So let's go ahead and do that. And I'll show you where I'm getting my obsidian or my lava from. Somebody's swimming over there. I heard it. That's fine. They can get to me. Oh, that could have been bad. Watch where I'm going here. So, I thought at first that I could get this lava, but that's kind of high up, and then there would only be one block of it. So instead, I went back down to my strip mine over here, and instead of going that way where I got my diamonds, I heard lava, so I dug down and I found some. And there's lots. So I've just been scooping it up and coming back up. So let's just go ahead and replace this, and then I think we've got enough. But oh, I guess I just casually mentioned it. I did a little bit more strip mining. And I did, in fact, find diamonds, which was kind of neat. Excuse me. Okay, so let's talk about that, because diamonds are important. So I found a lot of them. Let's just put some things in my chest. So basically, anything that I can get rid of, I will. That's good enough, I guess. So I want these for now. To make a diamond pick. That's the first thing. And while I'm here, I'll repair that a little bit. Although I don't know how much more I'm gonna need. Let's just stick that over there, that over there. Okay. So that's fine. So I'm gonna get started here. I probably should have done this beforehand too. Coffee. So what I'm thinking is when I get my obsidian, I'll be able to make a portal to get to the Nether. That's pretty important because that's where the new monsters are, which I want to see. I really don't know that I'll be able to get to a wither. The guys that are getting that are mostly doing it in creative, or they're spending a lot more time. I mean, you basically gotta get into the Nether. You gotta find yourself a Nether fortress. All right, so let's just, in addition to that, I've got extra diamonds, so I'll be doing that. And I might make a sword, maybe. I haven't decided what I'll do with the final two, but at any rate. My thought was I can make an enchantment table as well. After all, I've got 20 skill points, right? So there's nothing wrong with that. also gonna do something about that zombie because he's getting on my freaking nerves. So, that's my general plan. I'm sitting at 4, so I might have an 8 here. Yeah, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So I'm still gonna have to make some more to make my portal, because it's 3, 6, 7, 8. I need at least 10 if I don't include the corners. So if I go make one more trip, then I should be able to do this, right? So let's just frame this up a little bit. I got two spots there. So let's do that. So let's... Oh, that's nice. Oh, yes. Oh, let's go get this guy. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Well, that takes care of them. You gotta go out? Technically, there's mushrooms down there too. Technically, these guys all can drop. Oh my god. Alright, this is why I haven't been back down here in a little while. Time to retreat, at least for now. Wow. Okay, I'm hurt. Bad again. Eat. Okay. Sleep. Okay. Oh, nothing like starting this episode off with a bang. Oh, lovely. I just heard an Enderman. I'm not sure where he is. I'm not sure what he wants. Let's go make our mad dash down to get the lava. Let's not go this way anymore. Should be fine. There. I won't miss this stairway a second time. By the way, this down here, I had discovered this area, which is kind of neat. We'll be coming back to this area. There's some lava in here. This is where I got some of the early stuff. But it opens up into a mine, so we'll come back to that. I didn't find any goodies, no chests or things like that yet, but there's a... Did I go too far? No. There's a lot of spider silk, so I might be back for some of that later. I almost left without the lava. Sorry. So let's see what I can get here. Okay, there's two more buckets. So, this will be exciting. Do I have stairs? I have stairs. Okay. There used to be stairs here at one point. And then a creeper showed up. I know, it was shocking. But true. Doing for daylight? Oh, plenty. Yeah, let's just do some of that. Just clean this up a little bit. Close that off. Lava. Lava. Once again, I don't think it'll open it, but it will close it. All right, we're done with that. Let's get our obsidian. Good. Okay. So we get these two pieces. And now I have enough. So let's go back here. All of this. Plus if I take this and this. So three paper and leather make a book. Oh, wrong one. So, and where's the book? There it is. All right, enchantment table, done. We still have daylight, so let's figure this out. Where are we gonna put our portal? I say, let's go down here. Keep it nice and safely away from a lot of things. So let's put it right about here. This looks good. So, my portal will go right here. Boom. Like so. Must be fancy. Ooh, look at that. So, in addition, let's just sort of clean this up a little. Okay. I do have it. Okay, good. Moment of truth. Dun, 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 dun. Poof. Before I go in, it would be crazy of me this place well lit. Okay, the portal is made. I have no idea what's waiting for me on the other side. But I do know that I have a few things to take care of. It's been pretty good. I'm not gonna worry about it. All right. That water. I'm gonna move this water. Don't want to lose it. Oh, that's too high. Down there's good. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Beautiful. Which means my enchantment table should go right here. Now, technically, I'm gonna want to have some bookshelves before I really do that. So, how are we doing? I have no idea what time of day it is. Probably should put stairs in here, I guess. Well, let's come up first. Notice my lovely forest fire area. So, I went that way last time, really ground to a halt. I don't see any traces of a fire anymore. Okay, well, what I'm here to find are reeds. They would probably be the most important. And chickens probably won't hurt. Oh, so there's some fire on the edges. I should be careful. I don't really want to go too close to it. Over here. There's water. That's always a good sign. So come to the edge. Well, let's actually do that. Let's see, I've got 37 frames at the moment. It's not great, but not horrible. There's some reeds. Okay. That's gonna be 4. 4 is a good number. Oh, and it's nighttime. So, let's head back, whichever way back is, I think it's over this way. Oh, there's another chicken. I'm gonna have chicken tonight, I really don't know what I'm saying. Alright, so we come back down. I really gotta clean up that stairway. I also need more light around here. Okay. We come in. Is it nighttime yet? Yes. Okay. I got reeds. Let's actually go back up now that it's day. And with my reeds, let's try it over this way. See if I can get a little more. That's right, a little bit more in the way of reeds. And there's water over here. Water over here, water over there. There's water everywhere. Nothing. Okay. Big. Did I get it? Yeah. Okay. You saw me swing right at it, right? There's fire on the horizon. Ooh, a cow. Couple of wolves. Okay. That's gonna be weird. There's gonna be wolves in the plains. Because there's not really gonna be a lot of trees for them. Okay, I'm ranging far afield here and I'm not seeing what I'm looking for. Okay, got some water at least. Fire's doing a number on my frames. Oh, here we go. Perfect. There's lots of cows over here. Alright, I've got enough of them. Let's get rid of that now. Alright. So I still haven't seen any more reeds, even though I've got lots of beech area by the look of it. Oh. Alright, let's see about just getting back. This doesn't look familiar at all. Okay, so I'm a little bit lost as I roam through the countryside. And there's holes in the ground. There are plenty of chickens. Chickens are good. There's my ravine. Okay. Alright. Well, let's start with what we have. And right here is as good a place as any. So, as that happens to grow, then I can get more. So let's go back down. Forgot to look at the time of day, but let's see. Alright, so what else? Okay, let's cook up some food. Shit ton of arrows and no bow. At least I can make a shit ton of arrows. How much is a shit ton? About 40 or so. That might be handy going up against Ghast. Which means I really need to think about that too. Okay. else I need. That's gonna be handy actually, so let's keep it. And the dirt as well. There's not gonna be any point bringing any water. I'm fully armored. Let's go ahead and make that sword. I'm rapidly getting a chest full of garbage tools. The beef I'll have to come back for. That's loads of that. Okay. So, one thing that we need to do. Let's enchant up the gear that I have. Even protection is going to be good, right? So, boom, once it gives me protection, nice. Boom. Blast protection, that'll be handy. Sure, I'll take it. Does that leave it with 5? Helmet or sword? Helmet or sword? Tough call. Helmet it is. Ooh, aqua affinity. Very nice. Okay, kitted up in my purple gear. Going down into here first because I need the spider silk, remember? Oh, hello. I'm gonna need torches. What is that? That's gotta be me. Okay, put that. Torches. Okay. That should be fine. So I just need a little bit of spider webs for now. Got one in a chest. So let's see what else I can find. There's one. Good. I'll take a little bit. Okay, that should do. Let's get the hell on out. Well, I think I'm going to have to call this episode Preparations. Because, realistically, that's all I've gotten done. But what that means is the next episode will be ready. So it's dark. So we'll sleep. We'll make a bow. We'll make up some torches. Take our food. What else can I put in? I've got this food to get done. Sleep. A bow is 3 and 3. Nice. Torches, plenty. Okay. I'm not going. going to need my slime right now. I don't know if I'll need more sticks. There's a chance that I should actually get some trees. I definitely will need that. Okay. Well, I made sure that I use my enchantment table just in case things go horribly wrong in the Nether. I'd hate to have it and it basically be wasted. That would suck. So, in case I need some, I'll bring some. Okay. So, that's good. I've got wood, I've got my bow, I've got diamond sword, I've got enchanted armor, I've got torches for days, I've got about 40 odd arrows for ghasts, I've got a diamond pick. I didn't bother to enchant my pick because I don't think that there's much that I could use in order to get something truly useful. I'd need more enchantment, and well, armor's the priority. So, we're in the ravine. There's lava, and there's a portal. This is where we stop. Next episode, into the Nether. Mm-hmm.